Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Today I have for you the Fallen Angel Artist. She wore this horrifying ensemble as she completed an enormous mural about the corruption of humanity, design inspired by Aspriin. This outfit comes with the Forsaken Hood. Her piece spoke to the aimlessness of humanity, hopelessly scrambling to discover its purpose. The staggering garment, her deft touch ensured no paint sullied this incredible dress, which fluttered in a graceful dance as she created. And then the Blade of Contrition. Its inky blackness drew thick dark lines across the pathetic masses. This outfit is available in the tome Malevolence that is going on right now in Dead by Daylight. So have fun grinding for it, you artist mains. Alright artists, let's see if we can kill some survivors. The Amoka State. This map seems smaller than before. Oh, she ran. What? Oh, it's gonna be a long one for me. Wasting too long on these chases. And they got the Devour Hope out. Finally, jeez. I'm just not in the right mindset to be playing killer, honestly. Like to use these abilities to... Oh Okay, let's see. Ada. What was she doing? On Jen? Maybe on this one. Yep. I don't know why I did that when she vaulted the window. I'm gonna count this. Did you teabag? Nah, I shouldn't. Take a saber. I feel I can't camp, man. It's not in my blood. It's not in my blood. GG's.